Hey, welcome to the video. So we had the Island Hopper quest and challenges come out. Now we need to collect 50 coins or get 5 melee eliminations in an ultimate murder mystery. Collect 3,000 resources in PvE 1 trigger. Eliminate 3 prop opponents in Prop Hunt Mall. Unlock 4 achievements in Color Dash. Unlock 3 achievements in Parkour Universe. And use 8 vending machines in Blimp Wars. Let's see how this goes. Leave a like if you enjoy it. Let's get straight into it.
Мы не договаривались, во сколько мы...
Okay, so there we go, that's the first done. Honestly, quite a fun game. I imagine it would probably be better if you were playing with friends rather than just random people. Okay, so what's the next one? Collect resources in PvE, one trigger. Okay, so that's what we're gonna try next.
fait pour l'éclater? Comment t'as fait pour l'éclater?
Den var väldigt så. Typ då åter. Nej, så det är inte rättvist. Panda!
Bambino di merda, stai zitto.
Okay, so there you go, that's all the quests done. Hope you've enjoyed this and found it helpful. I recommend you do them, it's a decent amount of XP you get for doing them. Thank you for watching, goodbye.